go to the settings, system, and SWC. And delete all settings and press from the steering volume plus button, and at the same time touch volume plus icon, then press volume minus and same time touch volume minus, and then same channel plus and channel minus and mode and set OK and go back to the main menu. Now steering is working, mode change, and volume plus is working, volume minus, previous, next, now it is ready for working for a steering wheel. Thank you.